In this illustration, we'll analyze a moving source in front of a moving mirror. Here we are given that a concave mirror of radius of curvature 20 cm and a point source of light in front of it on its principal axis are at a separation of 15 cm. This is the light source. If both are moving at a speed 1 meter per second and 10 meter per second respectively away from each other, we are required to find the velocity of the image of the source. Here, first by reflection formula, we can find the location of image. So, here we can use by reflection or mirror formula. We use for the pole of this mirror, we can write u is equals to minus 15 centimeter and focal length is minus 10 centimeter. So, by mirror formula, we can write v is uf by u minus f. On substituting the values minus 15 into minus 10 divided by minus 15 plus 10. So, this will give us minus 115 plus 150 divided by minus 5. So, this will be minus 30 centimeter. Now, in this situation, if we check the magnification of image by mirror, this m we can write magnitude of v by u, and here this will be 30 divided by 15, so magnification we are getting is 2. So, if magnification along the principal axis is 2, we can calculate the velocity magnification as m square, which is equals to 4. So, here we can calculate the velocity of image with respect to mirror, because we are calculating this magnification for mirror. So, velocity of image with respect to mirror will be m square multiplied by velocity of object with respect to mirror. So, here it is 4 multiplied by 11, because with respect to mirror, object is moving away from mirror at 11 meters per second. This is 44 meters per second. And here you can see, as object is moving away from it, image would be moving towards it. So, its direction would be toward right. And here, if we calculate the velocity of image with respect to mirror, this vi minus vm, and that is equals to 44 meters per second. So, velocity of image, we can directly write as 44 plus velocity of mirror, which is 1. So, this will be 45 meters per second. That is the answer for this problem.